I chose to live on campus rather than